Just thought I'd share some stuff with you that I bought today. Why I took my kids to the net class. I bought these at the dollar store. I had two of these, but I already ate one. And just some transparent tape. Just in case I have. I got this big recipe box. I was gonna buy the cards too because they were all on clearance. I got this for like 60. Looks like the dividers are in there, but I'm gonna alter it because I don't like the colors of it. So I got those. They also had like 5 for $1 on some open stock cardstock. So I got the 12x12 sheet of the characters. I only got one of those because that was the only one left. And then I bought 4 of the Mickey so I can finish up their book that I was working on. Then I bought these. I got this on clearance for 20 cents. I believe the note cards were 20. Something was 20. Yep, 20 cents for the note cards. I used my 40% off coupon for some glossy accents. I got more packaging tape. And let's see, I got this was $2.99, but then it's a necktie. Then it went down to $0.89 for clearance, and then when it rang up, it went down to 59 cents. So it's a deal. My kids are gonna decorate for daddy for his birthday, which is next month. Then I got some things for my kids for their sticker books, and then Airheads they dug into. So that's my quick little haul. Everything's getting squared away. I've started another Christmas mini with the leftover paper that I had, and I have one more set of kit to make another album or a few mini albums, but I haven't glued this down yet because I wasn't sure if I wanted it there. But this is what I have so far. Just one of the chipboard dies, you know, chipboards from Michaels. So that's what I have so far. So I thought I'd share. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.